Banana Foster's French toast, and I have scrambled eggs, bacon, and sausage on the side. Yeah, one piece of bacon and one sausage. Nice. Job. I feel Banana Foster ice cream. Banana Foster's ice cream would also be good to try. And bread pudding, amazing. Tasted, I chewed a banana and it was really juicy and ripey. Juicy and ripe, very ripe. Ripe is not a word. Yeah, obvious from this. Just, I would just move the spin for a sec. Restaurant breakfast sausage is always good. One of the best things ever, actually. Nothing about this one I'm saying. I'm just saying, trying to think. I was just thinking about sausages since meeting on. Yeah, for things to think about with food. Yeah. Winning food, you're thinking about that food. Yeah. Having thoughts on it, yeah. I'm gonna be honest with you, this food is actually a little cold, so I'm gonna heat it up a little bit, sorry. And I'll be back in a flash, yeah. What is there? Hey, I gotta say, I love the sauce. It's really good. Very sweet. Yeah, it's really good. Sad this is over, but this is really good. I'm gonna have this again. I have to okay again. Hey. And I'm altering different utensils because I was thinking things, but yeah, it's nothing else coming on, y'all. Have you ever had a banana foster's French toast before? Yeah, shit, that's really good. Heard this before, but I don't have to actually eat it. Until now, yeah. Of course, yeah. Strawberry Foster, Apple Foster, Mango Foster, Peach Foster. I think would be great flavors as well. Yeah, just making up flavors, which will sound fantastic. I thought some spit came out. No, sorry for saying spit. Yeah, sorry for saying that. All right, that was good. Finally, I'm done.